And here we have it, the first Fukushima mutant fish from the north of Japan. It has got a lot more metals than usual, and it is recommended not to eat it at all. And as you can see, it's very voracious, to say the least. And this poor fish in its mouth doesn't look too happy, because it's been in my fridge 3 days going bad. So there we have it. TEPCO, what have you done? Okay, say bye-bye, guys. If you like, please share, subscribe. I'd appreciate it. Please look at my other 2,120 videos. Champion.